I need a doctor.
All right, friend, all right. You're gonna be okay.
You're gonna help me? Please, do something.
I'll get you help. Just stay alive.
Okay. Okay. Must stay awake. Where am I?
Would you give up now?
This is it.
Takes more than that to pluck to me.
You okay, boy?
Sit him down in this chair.
What happened?
Just saw you fall out of the saddle. Don't worry, you're at the doctor.
Thanks, friend. I appreciate it.
Sure.
There's also the matter of my payment. But we'll deal with that later.
All right. All right.
A lot of blood loss. This wound's badly infected. Ah! I'll save as much as I can, but I'll have to amputate.
What? What did you say?
Try to breathe. I'll give you something for the pain. There you are. That'll knock him out for a while. You did a good thing bringing him here. But now, I'd recommend moving along. You do not want to see this. Sorry it's come to this.
Ah, Jesus.
Well, you're in a bad way. But you'll pull through.
Hey, careful now.
Let's go, boy.
Hello there.
What the hell?
Easy. You're okay.
Happy to assist you in a moment. Hello, how can I help?
Quite the bounty you acquired, ain't it? Liberty is worth every penny.
Traveling mercies to you.
Her and boy. failed, Satan. You scared me. You ain't interested in no scrap paper. It's nothing. Just something for wiping and sniffing in the night. Yeah. Well, I got to go now.
Hey, why the hurry, partner?
I got a hightail. Don't you follow me now.
What do you want?
Howdy. You Granger?
That's my name. And my occupation, too, if you hadn't noticed.
Weren't always like that, though, were it? You used to be a quick draw guy. You knew Jim Boy Calloway?
Used to be's correct. Then there's a long old one. And who might you be?
Don't matter. I need you to tell me about Jim Boy. Just a quote for a book.
A book about Jim Boy? Well, shit. I can't talk to you now. Look at me. I'm knee-deep in hog crap.
Well, don't mind me. We can talk while you work.
I ain't talking and shoveling. Besides, a young man like you could get it done in half the time.
I don't know about that.
What's to know? You interested in the old days? You shovel this shit, I tell you some stories. You keep your hands clean, I don't give you squat.
God damn it. These better be some stories.
Oh, they are. Pick up the fork and get to work. Or get out of here and stop wasting my time.
All right. Shovel your damn shit.
Jim Boy weren't nothing, you know. Me? I killed men, women, and children, too. Animals. I even killed rocks. And I killed them good. I shot folks, stabbed folks. Skinned folks. I scalped some. Boy, they scream when you scalp them.
Hey, let me work.
Don't know what's got into these hogs, but I know what's coming out of them.
I bashed folks, butchered folks. I burned folks alive. Buried folks alive. One time,
I get it, all right? You're mean. What about Calloway?
Now it's clean enough to eat off.
I guess I'm done.
Get that barrel to the shit pile, and I suppose you is.
All right.
No shortage of shit round here. Comes from hungry hogs and no hands.
That stinks. Okay, I cleaned up your mess. Go on. Tell me about Calloway.
I said I'd tell you stories. I didn't say they'd be about him.
Don't trifle with me, old man. You knew him. Just give me something, anything.
You're making a book. You should make it about me.
They're just words, is all. Give me something to say, and I'll leave you alone. You owe me there.
Hey, you be careful. Killer like me, it don't take much to end up on the end of my knife. One time...
You know what? I don't think you were anything at all. Just a crazy old man.
I ain't a killer? Well, you'd already be hog feed. I hadn't made a deal with the Federals got this far.
This is your last chance, Mr. Granger. Give me a quote for the book!
Hey, you don't hit no man of peace. No government witness.
Calloway said you was full of piss, but he didn't tell me the half of it.
I'm itching to drop you, girlie. Only you ain't worth my time. I got too much to lose.
Too much to lose? Well, seeing as I cleaned up this pigsty, I figure I'm in my rights to wreck it. Let's see.
You don't want
to
do that? You walk away right now.
Well. All I wanted was a quote.
You don't know who you're trifling with.
That's my stick! You walk away right now.
No. No. No! You didn't know!
Croft!
You just took yourself a regular shit shower, Mr. Granger. Boy, that's real nasty.
You earned yourself a killing. And I'm gonna enjoy it now. Draw! It's gonna be the last thing you do.
Yep, come on. Yep. Easy now. Yeah. Ooh. Oh, you poor bastard. Come on, pal.
Get a buck, mister?
Sure.
Thank you. Oh, thank you, mister.
Hey, boy. Hey, boy.
Hey there.
How's it going?
Well, it ain't going at all. We're broke. We're about ready to call it quits, to be honest with you. Listen, I hate to ask, but is there any way that you could help us get the supplies that we need to finish?
All right. Here you go. But you best not be playing me for a fool.
Oh, I ain't, mister. I swear.
I'll be back later for what you owe me.
I'll have it just as soon as we manage to sell this place off.
Time to go, boy. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, boy? Hello, boy. Thank you. Stay here, boy. Damn it.